Hey buddy, it's that time of year. Colombo Fashion Week is kicking off and we're here right in the middle of the action at the Bright Sparks, which is the startup show for Colombo Fashion Week. This is Aishni and I'm Rehan. We're going to take you through this exciting show. Aishni, what do you think of the show today?
I'm actually really excited, Rehan. To be honest, I think it's bigger and better this time.
Yeah, Fashion Week has just grown over the years and I'm really excited to be here. I'm so excited.
Same here. I can't wait to see what the great new designers have got for us. And I think it's going to be really good with all the rehearsals we've done so far. I think it's really going to be really good.
So, we're going to take you to speak to some of the designers as well. I'm going to talk to some of the fantastically dressed guests here. Trust me, this place looks like it's star-studded. And honestly, so excited. Excited is only worth it.
We're all star.
I know. All right, guys. So, don't go anywhere. This is Hi TV.
I am at the Colombo Fashion Week Bright Sparks collection and this is the backstage and there's so many things happening. So stay tuned and we'll tell you what's hot and what's not coming up on Hi TV. Stay tuned. I'm with Maria and she was the winner of the 2014 Colombo Fashion Week, Face of Colombo Fashion Week. Hi Maria. So can you tell me, how has your career changed from winning that award last year?
After winning that award, I got lots of opportunities. I got lots of projects to do and I'm really glad to win that award.
Are you happy at where you stand as a model today?
Yes, I do, but I'm trying my best to go to a higher level in the future.
Thank you so much, Maria, for joining with us. Hi, I'm with Radhika. Hi, Radhika.
Hi.
She'll be showing at CFW in just a couple of days, right?
Tomorrow. I'll be showing tomorrow.
Lovely. I love what you're wearing. Can you tell me something about your chain?
Yes, this actually is from Urban Outfitters in New York. And this is just from a small boutique in New York, so I get my stuff from all over the place.
Okay, that's lovely. So do you technically believe that fashion should be cheap and sustainable and you should be able to...
It should be everything that you want it to be. I think you need to be able to mix and match it. I'm somebody who always... I love vintage shopping, I love finding deals, so I don't really shop high-end. I make my own stuff and I'm a believer that it's all about how you style it, how you represent it, and you make it your own. And yes, definitely sustainable.
Okay, that's lovely. So can you tell me something more about what you think about the Bright Sparks collections?
I think it's exciting. I've never been to one of the shows before. This is my first time, but I've looked at it on Facebook and things like that. And I think it's an amazing opportunity for these designers to get to showcase their things and to be given the opportunity to break through and be recognized. I think it's fantastic.
Yes. Will we see you in one of your signature kaftans tomorrow?
I'm actually going to be wearing one of my dresses. It's not a kaftan, but it's a long, flowy Lois London dress. And yes, it's one of my bestsellers.
So. Okay, can't wait to see you tomorrow then.
Thank you so much.
Hi, I'm with Tasha. Hi, Tasha.
Hi.
You look really wonderful. Can you tell me something about your top?
Yeah, this is from Australia. It's a crop top and you kind of wear it with a really sexy bra inside. So.
It's a lovely floral print.
Thank you, yes. So it takes away, hides all the parts of your body that you want to hide if you've got problem areas. And also the skirt is from Mondi and it just got a very flattering slit. Shows, very little skin.
Yeah, and your bag?
Yeah, bag is from Bangkok. Leather is always in fashion and I'm an avid follower of Paris Fashion Week, so kind of got everything together because of that. Was trying to lay a nice bow tie, but I couldn't find it in time, so.
Okay, great, Tasha. You look lovely. Thank you so much.
Thanks. Bye.
Hi, I'm with the beautiful Jackie here. Hi, Jackie.
Hi, how are you?
I love what you're wearing. Can you tell me something about your chain? It's such a statement necklace.
My chain's from BCBG, along with my matching neck bracelet.
And your purse?
My purse is Nine West. My shoes are Michael Kors, and my dress is Mouse.
You look lovely tonight, Jackie. Thank you so much.
So I've got none other than the legendary Yolande. How are you doing?
I'm doing fine. I'm so excited to be here.
Mm-hmm. So what do you think of Colombo Fashion Week this year?
Oh, I think it's going to be great. And also we are introducing something new. You know, the tie and dye, which is one of our ancient heritages that comes in so many years. Mm-hmm. So we want to promote our tie and dye, the batiks, hand woven, everything.
Then what do you think of the Bright Sparks show in Colombo Fashion Week?
I think it is a great opportunity for the upcoming young designers to participate at this prestigious event. And also it is a great platform for them to showcase their knowledge and also to exhibit their products.
Right. And over the years, you've seen Colombo Fashion Week grow. Yeah. And what do you think of Colombo Fashion Week now? How big has it become?
I think it has grown, and now for the last nearly 12 years, we have done very well. And very soon, I feel that Sri Lanka will be the fashion hub for South Asia.
I am so sure of that. Well, thank you very much, Yolan, and enjoy the evening. So I'm here with Chandana De Silva, who made it to High's Best Dress List of 2014. How's it going, Chandana?
Oh, how did you remember that one?
It comes.
Memory. Okay. No, well, I mean, not too bad, and I wonder how I made it to that level, but you might have.
You are fantastically dressed.
Do I?
Yes, you are.
Okay, thank
very
you.
Smart, very smart. So. All right, Chandana, I gather your daughter is showcasing today.
Yes.
Are you proud of her? What do you think?
Well, very proud of her. I think from a small day, she was trying to get into this kind of thing, fashion. And it's lovely to see Colombo Fashion Week and Ajay and the team helping these young people to come up like this. And it's a great thing, because this is how they, because unless in the good old days you had to become an engineer or a doctor or something else,
lawyer.
Or a lawyer. Now the present generation, they have an array of things to get out of that little box and then, come out with their talent. So, good thing.
Okay, and one final question. What do you think of Colombo Fashion Week? Colombo Fashion Week started off very small, but now it's grown to be one of the biggest events in South Asia, in fact, Asia for a matter of speaking.
I think the credit should go to two people. One is you guys, media, ITV and the magazine and, all everybody put together, you all made it happen. So that's a great thing. And I think Ajay and the team also have done a great job by positioning Sri Lanka, because this is not only just a fashion week. It will open new doors into the world. Just to think that we are not only tourism, fashion tourism is also a segment of our country for people to come here. So, great job.
All right, thank you very much, Chandana. Enjoy the show.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tarya De Silva's collection.
Hi, Tarya. You seem to be very excited about today.
I am. I'm really excited about today. Yeah.
So can you tell me something about your collection? What inspired you to do this collection?
Yeah. So I basically did my collection when I was away in England for my master's. And it was based on everything I missed about home. So home being Sri Lanka. So I based the collection on things like street food, which is Isovade, and Sinhalese calligraphy, as you can see on my crop top, like Ayo and Ane, and Frangipani prints, and like ancient portraits of Sri Lankan, Tamil and Sinhalese ladies. And yeah, so that's what my collection is mainly about. And it features batik as well. It's an ancient technique of print, dyeing technique. Yeah.
So how did you manage to get yourself featured at Bright Sparks?
Well, I applied. I applied and I got in. I didn't hear from them for a long time, so I thought, maybe I've missed it. But they called back and then I went in with my designs and they were really happy to feature me. So, yeah.
Are you happy about the progress you see today?
brilliant. Yeah, I mean, I must say that the show has like come leaps and bounds. There's so many people working backstage and coordinating together, and yeah, very happy with the progress. Looking great.
Thank you so much for joining us. I hope you have a great collection there.
Thank you.
See you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tarja da Silva. Thank you very much, Tarja, for that. Ladies and gentlemen, Angelina Semeratna's signature collection.
Angelina Senevratna here. Hi, Angie.
Hi.
How are you doing?
I'm very well. Pretty excited, but very well, yeah.
So can you tell me something about your collection today?
Well, the collection is a complete set of play suits, which includes the rompers as well as the jumpsuits, inspired absolutely by the colors of the day changing by the ocean, of the sunset, the sunrise, the dawn break, the purples. So it's a lots of colors and lots of heavy prints. And they are playful.
So it's a vibrant collection.
It's a vibrant collection, yeah, absolutely.
So how did you come up with this concept?
Well, I wanted to do something. I'm very much a beach person, so I really like the easy wearing clothes and slip-ons. So, and the colors were coming from the ocean, as I said. So this is a combination of both together, and they wanted a collection. I thought I'd come with the play suits, because nobody's doing play suits. You know, everybody's in dresses, so I thought, for a change.
Thank you so much, Angelina. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we present Angelina Semeratna. Ladies and gentlemen, Asara Halpunga's collection. Thank you.
Hasara here. Hi, Hasara. And this is the second time she's showing at Bright Sparks. How do you feel about it?
I'm very excited, just as last time, and waiting to see how it goes.
So what has the inspiration been behind your collection this year?
This year it was Tutankhamun's sarcophagus. And it's basically all the silhouettes and everything has been inspired by it, and even the colors. Also the texture, especially you will see a lot of pleating and stuff like that. So the texture and everything was inspired by it.
How has the progress been from last year to this year? What do you see as different?
I think this year it was way more like organized, plus the inspiration would be shown in the designs a lot more than last year, because for like personally I think that was something I saw as a negative feedback last year, so this time I have achieved that.
So are you excited about today's collection and what you're going to see tonight?
Yes, I'm very excited. Can't wait.
Okay, thank you so much, Hasara, for joining us. Thank you.
Hasara, pull a finger. If you can have Hasara up there. Good evening, Hasara. Looking hot. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Ruchika Fernando's signature collection.
Here we go, long ago, when you walk on the sidewalk.
With beautiful Rukshika Sanaviratnaya. Hi Rukshi, how are you?
Hi, I'm good, not bad at all.
Okay. So can you tell me something about your collection today?
Yes, so this is basically, it's a resort wear collection, and it's under Ram Punch, my own brand. This is the second range that I did for the collection or the brand, and so it's showcasing at the Bright Spark Colombo Fashion Week.
Can you tell me something about Ram Punch? What's Ram Punch?
Ram Punch is a resort wear brand, like I said. It's like all swimsuit focus. The main focus is swimwear, and then along with that, it would be like all beach wear, like beach dresses, including like batik and all of that. So the uniqueness about Ram Punch is all, most of the swimwear will be reversible. So you can wear, if you buy one, it's like two in one basically. So you can, one side will be a different color, the other side will be a different color. So it's like two in one.
That's a lovely concept. How did you come up with that?
Well, I think it's work experience. I've been working for MS under Victoria's Secret brand for 8 years. So it's a long time. So through that, I guess I gained some experience. Yeah.
You seem really excited about today's show.
I am actually very excited.
Okay, great. Thank you so much, Rukshi, for joining with us. Thank you.
Collection that Rukshika Fernando. Rukshika, if you're up there, we'd like you to come outside. There we go for the pictures. Well done, Rukshika.